Deputy Senate President Ike Ekweremadu, who presided over a three-hour executive session, explained that the Senate also agreed to suspend deliberations on the report of the Ethics Committee on the alleged activities of Senator Kabri Marafa that were not parliamentary. He added that the senators unanimously resolved to stand by the Senate President, Dr. Bukola Saraki, in his ongoing trial in line with Global Convention of an accused being innocent until proven guilty by a court of competent jurisdiction. Senator Ekweremadu explained that the senators in the executive section directed all members of the Red Chamber who had instituted certain court cases in courts to withdraw them forthwith in the spirit of true reconciliation.
After exhaustive deliberations, we decided to put behind us all things that have divided us since the inception of the 8th Senate and work as a united Senate in the best interest of our country. We also agreed in a closed session to suspend the discussion of the Committee on Ethics report on Senator Marafa. We agreed to suspend further deliberation on the amendment of the Code of Conduct, Bureau and Tribunals Act. And as part of the reconciliation, those in court should consider withdrawing the cases.
The Deputy Senate President said the closed section agreed to set up a powerful committee made up of two members each from the six geopolitical zones to deliberate on other issues that has divided the Senate since inauguration of the 8th Senate and how to resolve them. Rosalind Eworami reporting.